Hello, fellow tributes. This is Catching Fire 3 with some more Shadow of Mordor. And, same as with LEGO Marvel Superheroes, I'm gonna say this because I remembered. If you don't want to hear my voice while I'm playing this, just, email or comment to me. Email me or comment if you don't want to hear it or whatever. And also, like the video. If you liked it. So yeah, let's get on to it. So now we are going to go to Sea of Nernen. And I barely was watching YouTube at all before I started recording this. And we have to wait for it to load as always. Yep, skip. And now we have to oh my god, I did a mission on my own time and I had to do something to someone. Ah, he's alive, never mind. Grubluck the Flogger is alive. I thought he died for some reason, I don't know why. But should I do this? Actually, I think I have to do that. Yeah, I have to brand one out of five war chiefs. I guess we're gonna do this then. Brand four more war chiefs. Yep. Along with killing some of these guys. Secretly in line. As you can see, I just killed two that were in a line already. No, I gotta kill this guy. Yeah, execution. I gotta run. Just gotta go faster. Yeah, I did a mission while without recording. I should have recorded it, but I would have failed a bunch of times while recording. What? He didn't even see me? Whoa, that's a new execution. I've never seen that one before. That one is literally new to me. I have to make him my supporter. And his master shall answer. Grab him and make him squeal, just like you did to your dick last night. Wait, what? How would I know that? Yeah, I mean, forget about what I said, okay? Ooh, they have no idea because of, this is my favorite way to sneak through here. Nope. They think they see me, but then they don't really see me. If you know what I'm saying. Are you CN what I'm saying? Oh, nobody here. Good, good, good. Oh, that scared me. I thought I was about to jump off. Oh my god, I gotta be careful. Gotta be careful. Why did I just whisper? You guys probably didn't even hear me whisper. Grab and hold the supporter. No. Stop it. Yes. I'm still holding the button. Did you just do suck it to me?
Big mistake, soft skin. I'll cut through any Uruk you take just to open your throat with my blade.
Okay, wow, that's mean.
Weak as a babe.
Are you serious? Is that guy again? Oh, I hate you, you fucking butthole. Where's the other guy? Damn it, I lost it. Oh, I can't do it.
Suppose I'll find something else to braid.
Who's that? Oh, that's not Zugor, okay.
Get down here and face me.
Good. Oh, invulnerable to stealth, are you serious? Invulnerable to ranged?
Coward ranger! Stupid man! It's time for a draw, boys! He dropped from above!
Come on. Good. You gotta be kidding me. No. Oh, you fucking bitch. Now I can't escape from it. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. You know what? I'm not even gonna do missions in this episode. Every single godforsaken time. Norsko the Cruel or whatever shows up.
That wizard was using her to get to you. Using her to build an army within Mordor.
Is that who I'm looking for right there?
Both pursue the power of the Ringmaker. There can be only one Lord of the Rings.
There can only be one Lord of the Rings. He didn't see it even coming. Oh, okay. I thought that was something I needed to do. And blow up and get you. Damn it, I could have gotten in him. One, two, three. Actually, one, two, three. You know what? Yeah, there we go. I was trying to do another. Oh shit, it's nighttime, isn't it? Advanced time. I had to advance time so I didn't have to deal with those Nightwalker thingies. I forgot what they're called. So I guess I'll do the branding on my own time. Because it's really hard to do in a video. So for now, I'll just do this. These hungry men dared steal some food. Free them so they can rejoin Lothariel's company. Okay, got it. You may not see it, but I'm thumbs upping right now.
You took meat from my plate. If you want meat, you should have been born in Uruk.
Let's kill three Uruks, right?
Someone's sneaking about.
Let's kill. Magic, I know. Oh, it's magic. You know, never believe it's not so. Oh, you butthole. You know. And now he's stuck in the ground. See, look, he's stuck in the ground face first. And right in the throat. Right in there. What? One, two, three, four. Okay, whatever. And now I'm just gonna cut him free. Yeah, now he's free. Now I go over here. Maybe I won't do the main missions on videos. How about that? I'll just do one of these, like a few of these small missions. Except for some of them. Like, the dagger ones, I'll do those ones by myself. Where is that coming from? Damn it, I wasn't paying attention. Yeah, right in there. And then cut off his head. What? Fuck you. Yes! I tried to do the bonus objective, it just didn't work. Wait, was that two slaves? No, there's one more slave. I can't ledge kill anything because there's no Uruks anywhere near the edges. I think I killed all the Uruks so I didn't have to worry about much. I'm still so hungry. I need to find food. Okay, so that would mean we're going now. And what's that? Vendetta. Avenge the death of... Oh, no, I'm not. The evil eye. Oh, no. I'll do... Yeah, I guess I'll do this one. Where I get to kill Uruks. And then I'll just start doing... What if you're watching me right now? Flee, or this will be you. Fire. 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 Okay, that one wasn't fire. But this one is. Nope, I missed. Oh, and I need an elf shot. You know what I'm gonna do? Oh, shit. Leave me. Leave me or else he dies. Oh, wait, there's nobody here, so he's just gonna die anyways. Wee into the water where nobody can find your corpse. And... What? Die. And boop. Thank you. There's no more. Oh yeah, there is. You're hiding it from me though. Oh, they're up there. I'm being quiet right now so nobody hears me. I'm just gonna not siddle, but I mean something like siddling. Are you serious? Damn it, every single time I think someone's gonna knock on the door. But really what it is a cat ramming its face into the door, if you can hear that. Okay, I need to get out of here quick. I'm gonna poison the grog. I'm gonna poison it. Because I can. They'll never know. Hopefully I see that I killed an Uruk like that. Boy, there's something wrong with his arms. Dead. Oh, and there's enough shot up here. Thanks. Haha! Oh my god. I'm here for you. And you may be here for me. But I can't tell. Wait, what am I doing it? Oh, okay. Oh, that's gonna be easy. Oh, wait. I thought that was one of the elite guards for a second, then I realized it was one of those ones down there. And whoop. Whoop dee smoothie doobly doo ba 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 bing gum bing and a gong. Yeah. I don't feel like incurring any erucks. You know what? I think I'm gonna have to. Or maybe not. Great. They have been warned of my presence. This is how I kill most of the Uruks. I get up enough so the counter turns red, and then I try to do it, okay? It's not my fault I'm not good at it. See me. Haha, I killed the lizard. Ow. Seriously, bro? What do I have to do? Oh, 5 more Uruks. Four. Three.
You can't kill me. I always come back.
One. Oh, this is gonna be my last chance. I did the bonus objective. Now I'm gonna go kill the other guy. Actually, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna gather them all up. Boom. That nice. Lat bag. That, ooh, they're all in one ginormous area, which I do not like. I gotta get up there. I gotta get up to that tower. Come on, I can do it, guys. Come on. Zipline. Even though that did nothing for me. Damn it. Sorry about that. My mother gave me food. Oh, you fucking missed, bitch. Come on. Know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna do what no one's ever done before. Fucking leave! We'll get the little mini-map. Can you see the little mini-map? Get the all those Aurochs. Like, see, over in this little area. Right. Right next to where they saw me, like, right next to me. Like, right on my shoulder. Right on my shoulder. That. See all those Uruks? I want to get a closer look at them. There they are. And I gotta help this poor thing escape. And that poor thing has to help me escape. And then that poor thing needs to help me escape as well. Too many hate of Karagors. What did a Karagor? Okay, nope, that thing's not gonna help me escape. I am.
Death Walker!
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
You're in bad shape. Might as well finish you off, eh? It'll be a mercy.
If I survive this long, you're not gonna ever kill me. Actually, he has a few times. Those times didn't count, especially when you get fucking stuck. I hope I killed a few. Yep, I did. That one was the one my brother was talking about, I think.
Long time. Last time.
Gotta escape. Got to escape. You know, it kind of sounds like escape a little bit. Watch this. Boom. Now they're both mine. Yep, guess what I got? I can now ride Grogs. And I can shadow mount these suckers. I forgot what else I got. Yeah, see, I got every single one. Now I can Karagor Hunter, which means I can... to counter Karagor attacks, Grog Hunter, I can mount and ride stun Grogs. And I can shadow mount a Grog or a Karagor. Nice, right? Oh yeah, you already know I can dispatch them. Let's give me some more arrows. Charges power stealth kills. Well, in stealth mode, press to disappear for 20 seconds and enable unlimited stealth kills. Oh, that's cool. But what was it that I wanted to show you afterwards? No, never mind. And then I can kill my own Karagors. And then there's a white Karagor as well. Which is like the leader of the pack, sort of. Which is really cool. Oh, so Corundal. This game is kind of hard, but kind of easy at the same time. If you've played it for a long time, you'll know that it's easy. It's hard at first, of course, because you haven't played it much until you just bought it, of course. But then as you get to playing it, it's like really fun, really hard in story, like while you're doing the story. So I advise do part of the story, then try not doing the story for a little bit. Because you may rage, which you know me, I rage a lot on games that I can't beat. if you know me, but apparently you don't, because you've never seen a lot of these videos where I rage. If you don't know that already. So yeah, it's a fun game. Dang it, they can reverse. Yes, die. No, you have to die too. I guess I'll just kill you then.
Whatever he wants, he doesn't dare face me.
No. Yeah, I got him. I was being quiet for some strange reason. I don't know, I get quiet. But yeah, if you like this video, leave a like. If you like this video, if you enjoyed, you know, stuff like that, leave a like, comment down below, or email me if you want to see more. And what you want me to do next, email me and stuff like that, you know. Email me, comment down below what I should do next, or if I should do this. More of this. Subscribe if you're new, and may the odds be ever in your favor. Bye. One. Bye.